Clear.
Seriously, man, come on.
Bro, you pinched me in turn one for no good reason. I'm just not giving it away.
Right side, clear if you need it.
He hit me in the ass. What's he fucking talking about? Fucking tool. Yeah, pretty much.
On your right. Still there? Clear.
He just did. He said I pinched him in turn one. So he's not giving it away. He punted me in the ass. That guy in first is... He watches streams a lot. CMQ79, I think he is, or 74. One of the two. CMQ, anyway. Did Mark just punt him as well? This guy's a bit of a hero. Come on. Fuck me, why are people so slow through there? It's like a really fast chicken, that is.
On your left. Clear. One at a time, bud. You're looking real good.
Come on, let's catch these two. What's that guy's name behind my Suzuki 3? There's no way there's been three people with that name, surely. It's probably like Dave Smith in Japan. This is better. Finally. Just in there though. Oh, not in there. I did. Now we're fucking cooking. Thank you. prick.
God, I'm so sorry, Mark. There's no way to miss you there.
No, there was nothing I could do. I chased him too deep into the corner to turn me sideways right in the middle of the road. I've been struggling with front-end damage since lap one, so...
Yeah, that's what happened when you fucking rear-end somebody, you dingbat.
On your right. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. On your right.
I'd have been better off
sliding all the way into the pit.
That's what I thought you were doing.
No, it turned sideways on me. I don't want to eat the wall and end up where it just grabbed enough to just kind of rotate right out the middle of the road. How bad you got?
I think I'm okay.
No, you shouldn't have. I'd be like fucking 4 points less if you didn't. Fucking rear ending me in midway through a turn. And this turn of all places, just rear ending me just for the lulz. I rear-end people for the lulz too. Fucking pinched in my ass. There was more than a few for both of us here around the corner. Basically, he punted me because I pinched him. He says I pinched him, and he's not giving anything up for free. So because I passed him, I deserved a times four, basically. That's what he said. Fucking pass me, buddy, you're having a times four, because you don't get away pass from me for free. It's tough going. Jason Katz is normally so much quicker than me though most weeks. Yeah, he came in here earlier. He slept for 10 hours after that stream. Legend. Don't speak too soon, for fuck's sake, there's still plenty of walls I can put it in. Just can't quite get a run on him. Make a mistake, Jace, come on. Cock. Done it again. I did this last night. Exactly the same place, exactly the same thing. Literally just a slither of grass. Just a fucking slither. Yeah, I did exactly the same thing last night.
Take that.
Yeah, this is me pinching him. Look how far across he come. That's me pinching him. So then he just took the opportunity to do that. So because I did this round turn one, pinched him, he bunted me in the ass and gave me a times four.
Yeah, if you want to argue after the race, Dale, we can, whatever, we can argue John after the race if you want to.
invite him to my RS.
Well, then you can tell me all about how intelligent a move that is to hang right where you are.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Hi, Dave, Daniel.
You've got to be kidding me. What are you doing?
A big mistake, dude. Sorry.
I know. You had plenty of room. We could have fitted another car in there.
Give you the position back.
We could have fitted another car in there.
That's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. I got black flagged for that.
Oh, yeah, my parcel on Jano. You had a couple of nightmares. And I thought, fuck it.
Honestly, sorry, it was definitely a mistake, man. I'm sorry.
So we want to watch Jano. See if he punted him as well. Wow. Yeah. So that's 8 dexes he's got there already. And a spin, so that's 10. He had a spin later on, I think. I can't believe I just fucked off another result, good result as well. I'm enjoying this more and more around here though. It's amazing, I came into this with full of dread, the same as I did with Sonoma, because I'd never ever driven it before and I thought I was going to be awful. I didn't, man. I didn't even wrestle. I didn't do nothing wrong. You fucking punted me for nothing, twat.
Thanks, Mark.
Oh, that's another one. He just couldn't lock it down, could he? Oh, and he stops on the racing line. Fucking hell. So he's got 12 X's and a spin there, so he's got, well, at least 12. That's just for the four contacts. Oh man, he's so gonna get fucking disqualified, I hope. I'd be piss funny if he is. Oh, he's only on lap 9 now.